Okay, fuck that shit. I managed to get an aged feather out of there. God damn. Well, you know, the worst bosses are the ones that have like 10 tons of bullshit shoveled in front of it, and you have to like sift your way through it. God damn it, I don't wanna. There's so much bullshit to fight, and I can't backtrack. I can't like kill them all, come back, heal up, and then summon people so we can just glide through it all. I have to summon people and then hope to God that they survive. It's a fucking pain in the ass, that's what they are. Wow, how did that hit me? Oh no, to be honest, the throwing knives didn't take up any stamina. I could shoot them a lot faster than these, than this bow. Okay, cool. Jesus Christ. I don't know how they're not getting healed from my heal spell, so. It's rather annoying. I wonder how I get up onto these platforms, because obviously I can't get up to them at the moment. It's obviously a pain in the ass. Happening. Okay, you gonna lead anybody down here with us? He just run out there and aggro the big guy. I think he is. This fucking person ain't shooting at nothing, is... Okay, this is about to get really ugly, really fast. Shoot this fucker first. Yep, you can definitely get me. Oh my lord, why are you there? Guess there's no poison damage. God damn. Okay, steel willed is probably not so steely willed now. Can I actually heal you? Just a little. Bit less physical damage, but the lightning damage isn't that doesn't do that much either. Problem is, the hitboxes on the fucking guy are so ridiculous. Like, it's probably the worst hitboxes in the game. It's the Smelter Demon with the fucking hit you from a mile away death swing that he does. Magic butthole ahead. I can't say this. Help me. See, it's annoying because the hard part is... Oh, you know what? If I'm about to die, I can alt F4 it and then, oh, fuck it. I can't even see what's going on. Fucking bullshit! Why the fuck is good lord, why is there like 2,000 enemies right in front of the guy? Like, there's no need for this amount of fucking enemies. It's such a... I wouldn't mind dying so much. It's just the fact to fucking go through all this shit over and over again. Fucking horrendous. It's so slow. Just let me get on with the boss battle. fucking horrible. Fuck it. Let's see if I can get through this fucking area without getting completely destroyed. Jesus. Stupid idea. Can't use it. Cool. I wonder if he can heal himself. Okay, he's gonna come for me. You're healing yourself, that's good. There we go, fucking hell. Fucking horrible. So much bullshit you have to get through, it's so horrible. Leave her head, no shit. Pharos mask. Ah. Pharos mask is, I guess the, if it's a giant, I guess that's, people think that's the new version of the giant's mask. Do I get a second smelt of demon soul? Yeah, I guess I do. Hooray for boss. But happiness required ahead. I'm far from it. Liar ahead. Wait, did I just do some weird loopy-do? Yeah, fuck that. I don't... Charging ahead, but death. Sadness ahead. So was that like optional or something? There's a little pathway over there. I wonder how you get to it. Okay, we're in the Broom Tower. I refuse. There we are. Treasure ahead. I hope so. Strength ring. I don't believe in sniping. Fuck it, I guess we'll make our way down again. Wow! Jesus, it's like he stabbed before I even left the left the top floor. God damn. You know what, I gotta take a dump.